starts. Also I got some of the YouTuber videos that I, some of the channels I've subscribed to. A lot of people do stuff like, I don't know, like YouTube questions. One of them was like, who is most likely to? And then you would kind of respond with, which person is most likely to? That's usually like a couple's thing. But like a couple would just sit there and respond to, who's most likely to like be a conservative? Who's most likely to be, become fat one day or something? You know, it's stuff like that, you know? And then there's other stuff like drama life. Nobody has done those in a while, but I've seen a couple or two videos on my subscriber feed. And I was thinking stuff like, I would like to do that with my channel one day, but we can't. We can't do it until we're bigger. Because only bigger will we be relevant. And only when in relevancy will these kind of videos actually hit it off or, you know, do something for us and such. So I'm just going to keep on dreaming. Hell, maybe it will be one of those things where it's like, I wait, you know? Who likes short shorts? I wait for a while, and, you know, after a little bit, it'll just develop and grow all on its own. And then once I get to do it, it'll be just the most exciting thing ever, because it'll be like, this is what I dreamed of for a long time, you know? Except it'll sound a little less pathetic. Maybe a little more dignity. You know, I'll develop those, just like I'm developing my rating. Wow. One day. One foot at a time. Ring of the Broken Prompt. Well, it kind of... Shadow Form kind of defeats the purpose of looking at anything cool, so... It doesn't even matter, man. Oh my god, he just got blown up. Death, thanks for the kill, buddy. Thanks for the kill, man. I'll just take it if you don't mind. I'll just take it from ya. Death! Oh, another one! And not another one. I was gonna steal that one too. Hey, pally 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 pally. Didn't steal it. Fuck me, man. I just want to steal stuff, bro. Like that's all I want to do, man. They're not even at the base. They're probably still killing Belinda, aren't they? I want to go over there and fuck with them, but I feel like I'll just get fucked with instead. So, I'm just gonna pick my battles here. I'm gonna fight something I can win. If I was on my rogue, I'd be like, yo, let's do something impossible and amazing challenges and such. But on my Shadow Priest, dude, I just wanna win. I don't care. I just wanna win. Horrify him. And maybe I can score the kill. He deterred. It's okay. I might be able to be the first to hit him out of it. I think. Hopefully that one was mine. No, mine. It's mine. I did it, Mom. I did it. Come back, baby. Come back. I need you. Let me dodge you up real quick. Come on. I won't bite. I'll just kill you. That's not that bad, is it? God damn it. Lost another one. Oh wait, maybe we can still catch up to them. Maybe they'll go around the hill. Nah, they're running all the way fucking down to our base. Well, see if we can pull something off here. That's a healer. That's a hunter. Horror? No, fuck, I didn't get it. No, they're too far away. Shit, man. Rogues, come on. None of you can slow him down? Dude, I had it. Oh my goodness. What a fucking nerd. What a fucking nerd just ran away from me, dude. You didn't have to do that, man. You just had to stand in place. You know, like this guy, he's a team player. You know, he's helping me feel good about myself and performing optimally as a Shadow Priest. I could probably be doing better. If I play my Shadow Priest, I feel like I could be doing better at him. One of the things, the reason I made the Shadow Priest in the first place, when Minds comes to Minds, is I want to play a newbie class. But as of recent, I've been enjoying Shadow Priest a lot and been kind of tryharding on my Shadow Priest. So when I'm like fucking things up on my Shadow Priest, I'm like, damn it, you know, like, yeah. It's more like, oh gosh darn it, well that was fun. It's more like, fuck it, god damn it, you son of a bitch, how the fuck did you kill me? Holy fucking shit. And it's like, I need to get better. But the whole point of playing Shadow Priest was originally like a casual thing. Something I would casually do from time to time. And it turned into something where I'm kind of trying somewhat hard at it. Which is fine, you know, it's fun, but like, I don't know. I feel like I corrupted myself. I have tasted victory. I have tasted glory. And it's really hard to let it go. Fucking Elsa, help me! Help me! Let it go. Let it go. Ah, damn it. I was waiting to hit him with death. I was literally just waiting to hit him with death, and he kind of died a little too quickly. I should go back. Nothing at the front. So we'll get it at the back. Put it up front. Gonna throw it in a sack. Hey, Skittles. There they are. There they shine, you bitches. There you shine, you bitches. I'm still gonna kill them all. Fuck, I missed that death, dude. That fucking death. Oh, death! Nice. Oh, silence. Boom! DP. Mind Flay Death! I think I got. Hopefully, I got that one. I might have fucking missed that, actually. Damn it. Guys, just come on. Let me win! It's not even as much about letting me win. It's not even as much about letting me win. It's more like, let me get in a situation where I can have fun while playing, and I like how I have fun by winning. So, I'm not directly asking you to let me win. Like, make it seem like it's a challenge, but it's not actually a challenge. Just, you know. We know what the outcome is gonna be. Dalaran the Great is going to come out on top, be, you know, number one, you know, fucking Live Lord rank one, try hard, not a noob, obviously. And it's gonna look cool, but it's not, like, gonna be an actual challenge. I mean, why would I want a challenge? Ha! Wait, what? Really? Is it really that much of an issue? Holy fuck, he hasn't been sapped or anything. There he is. There you are. You got feared and stunned. How does that make you feel? Cloak me. Motherfucker. Really? You should have just ran. You should have just ran, scrub. This is our turn, scrub. Yeah, beat it. Oh, death. Oh, I got that one. I actually misclicked Mind Blast, and then I got death anyway. I saw that fucking Shadowburn come out, dude. You know what? I had to be the one to kill him in the end. I just had to. I had to make it look easy for me, you know what I mean? Maybe we can sneak in and take that base. We are going to stealth a bit. Fuck, they took that base. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a very bad spot. Just gonna keep on running. How the fuck are you throwing all those fucking molten bitches at me? Fuck me. He ain't gonna attack me. I'm in a fucking burning building. Who's smart now? Me in a burning building or him? Everything he's doing. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. I can horror him. Spam death, spam death, spam do. I think his chaos bolt might have gotten there before I did. It's a competition at this point. Who can fucking kill the other fucker before the other fucker kills another fucker? That makes sense? I hope it did. Yo, I'm gonna do this move. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Fear! You didn't have to dot him. Like, I can literally just cap it with a fear. That's all we need. Like, I don't know. I can't do this on my rogue, so this shit is fun. This shit is a ton of fun. Yo. Yo, can we kill them all? There's only a few guys chilling there, so very possible. Death! DP! Shadow! Invising! Mind Blast! Mind Spike! Death! Oh! Wiped him, totally. Totally didn't get help from the boss or anything, you know what I mean? Totally all our own effort here. Bam! Ooh! Some crits, dude. Some fucking crits. Sometimes I wish I could do the same crits on my combat. Like, I don't know. It's like this. Even this class is not a crit base, but even this class gets like pretty big crits. I mean, I got 100K prior to this. I guess I got pretty good crits on my combat rogue. It's just not as defined. Here's just one button kind of deal, and it'll either crit or it won't. For my combat rogue, I gotta build up the inside, get the, you know, the buffs up, get my burst out, you know, death from above on some bitches and shit. You know, here's just like, oh man, it's so easy. Even have to try. Let's fear him. So we can take him. Oh! What did we get? That was pretty good. You know, I haven't done an AV in forever, especially my Shadow Priest, so this was actually kind of fun.